to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Hey, let's see if we can scan my buddy. Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to Howard. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard, you heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me!
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Huh?
Not our suspect! Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots. That lady ain't our guy. Come in, Franklin. Suspect's not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right.
Would you look at that couple? Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town. Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on him and look out.
Roger that.
Out of the way, you bag of worms! Control your dog, asshole!
Easy, pal. Quite a fragile state emotionally. Nice, great. You've upset him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chopper. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine! Huh? Oh, man! Seize the day! Go on!
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the car.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down Ellie toward El Rancho.
black Z-type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Company 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
This is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
All right, I see him. I'm moving in.
Fuck this shit, man.
Hey, where is he, man?
Suspect back on Del Perro, heading west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Suspect continues west on Del Perro. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. He's turned into an alley off Del Perro.
Where is?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Pilot boy, pick us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
Side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know
you... Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me. To Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.